guys. Good morning. Today is Monday. Jordan is still sleeping. I've been back in for a few minutes. I had Jace off to the bus stop and I drank my coffee here. And I walked Karma a little bit. I don't know if I told you guys, but my family is like working on the yard, so we haven't been letting Karma like outside in the backyard to play. I have to like put her on a leash and like walk her to use the bathroom. So I did that. Well, she's going in the room. But DC has a school concert today for her chorus, which I didn't know about until like late last week. So I forgot to tell Jay and I had to text him this morning to tell him. So we'll see if he makes it. But I don't know, like DC waits to the last minute to tell me things. She doesn't like give me any like notices from her school. I have to like ask for them. She leaves them in school. Like she's not on top of it like when it comes to that. But it's okay. I'm a stay-at-home mom. I don't have to like work out a schedule or anything like that. So I think I'm gonna try a weekly vlog this time. So I don't know how long this vlog is gonna be, but I figured I have a lot of things going on, and I did try it before, but I'm gonna try it again to see how that works out, like one like weekly vlog instead of like multiple days, unless it's a special day and like it's an extra long day of vlogging, then I'll put it up like individually. But I think I'm gonna try to do it weekly, especially since I don't have a lot of things going on ever like to vlog about. But I was watching a Snapchat by a girl, I mentioned her before, Raven Elise. Her channel name is Raven Elise TV. She recently had a baby. I remember telling you guys about it, and she was snapping about comments that she was getting on her videos, like, oh, why are you always doing this? How come I never see this person? How come this, this, and this? And she was saying, it's just like, what you see in the vlog is just a very tiny part of her life. Like, her vlogs are long, like 40 minutes long, whatever, but it's a weekly vlog, so 40 minutes out of a whole week is not a lot of time. Like, it's a very small amount. And I was thinking about my vlogs, like when I watch them back and when I edit them, and I'm like, oh, I didn't see DC and Jace in the vlog or whatever. It just, it's not because I'm never with them, because obviously I'm with them. I'm a stay-at-home mom, but like, just in case anyone has ever thought this watching my own vlogs, oh, how come, you know, we don't see the kids, or how come. Like, what you see is when I remember to pick up and vlog. When I am, like, proactively doing something with the kids, DC and Jace, I don't think to vlog. I don't vlog. I'm, like, hands-on. I'm doing things. Like, if I'm helping DC with the homework, I'm helping with the homework. I'm not thinking about, like, you know, pulling out a camera to record and things like that. So it's not like I'm not with the kids or whatever. Like, it's just, you see what I vlog, so I don't vlog every single thing that I do. So I definitely agree with her there. I don't have a large enough following for people to say things like that to me, but like, just in case any of you guys ever thought it, that's what's going on. Like, you don't see me when I walk the dog, or when I'm like cooking all the time, or constantly cleaning, scrubbing the bathroom, you know, helping DC with homework, like I said, or Jace with his homework when he gets it, or like studying at night with the kids and taking care of showers and everything. Don't see that kind of stuff. Hopefully I could like get better with trying to include moments like that. Maybe I could set up a tripod or like something, but this is just it for now. But anyway, yesterday I went to church. I don't usually go to church. I grew up in church, though. I don't usually go, but DC and Jace have been going with my family. Like, they go, and I was putting like food in a crock pot like yesterday. I made like a roast, and while I was doing that, I was like, maybe I should go to church today, because Jason was at work. So I had like half hour to get ready, so I like quickly got myself together and left, and went to church. It was nice. It was good. It's good to go. But anyway, what do I have going on today? I have to wash my makeup brushes. I have a bridal trial tomorrow for a girl I don't know, I never met. She was just, I was referred to her by an old coworker. A little nervous about that, but like, I'll get through it. I always get through it. So I have to prepare for that, and I have to clean. It's a little messy from the weekend. And I was thinking about going to the gym. I have to see what time Jordan wakes up. She might be tired. She didn't go to sleep till really late, and I have to be at the gym by 11 o'clock, so I have to leave here at like 10:40 the latest, so we'll see. It's like 9:30, quarter to 10 at this point, I don't know. So we'll see, but I need to get back in the gym because I haven't been there in like 3 weeks because I was sick, there was spring break, there's a lot of things going on, so I have to get back into routine. I've gotten so lazy, like today is yoga. But I don't know, if I get back in the gym this week, I think I'm just gonna like solo it out and not do classes and try to get myself back in the groove, and then maybe next week I'll do classes. We'll see what happens. But anyway, I've been chatting a long time, and since I'm doing a weekly vlog, I don't want this to be like super long. So, oh, one last thing. The vlog that I uploaded, I actually uploaded late last night, Saturday. And it was DC's birthday, whatever, and I said we probably won't celebrate until Sunday. Yesterday was Sunday. Jason did take DC out and bought her gift, which is the bike. She wanted a bike. So, we did do that. So, just so you know, if you're wondering. But anyway, I will see you guys in a bit. So Jordan and I are home now. We're just eating. She has a banana and some sausage there. But I got some stuff in the mail. Got a couple of orders of stickers for my planners. Hi guys. I guess I won't bother you with those, but these are them here. Stickers, and then I got some sneakers. Okay, so I am happy to report that they fit. My toe is right here. So, good. I usually wear like a size 6, and I got these in a 7 because the girl who I told you about on YouTube that got them said they run small, so to get a size bigger. So I got these in a 7, and they fit pretty well. Yeah, my big toe is right here. So, cool. Very cool. Just gotta tighten them. A little loose, but I like them. Cute. I've spoken to her a couple of times about what she's looking for and everything like that, and she told me that she's already had 2 trials before and didn't like the way that it came out, and she's been thinking about just doing it herself, her makeup for her wedding, but decided to give, you know, me a try. And I don't know, that makes me nervous because she says that she's like picky and that she wants to walk me through it, just not like I've never experienced this before. Like usually when I do people's makeup, they give me a general idea of what they're looking for and I just do it. Like I just do what I feel. I try to just do what they want. They don't like walk me through it, and I've always had positive feedback. I've never had anyone say they didn't like their makeup, so I don't know, I'm just nervous that it could happen. Like this, she could possibly tell me that she doesn't like her makeup, and it could be like a really stressful like experience with her like walking me through it, like what she wants or whatever. But I'm just gonna go put my best foot forward, you know, try to just like breathe through my nerves, and hopefully it's a positive outcome. We'll see. I'll let you guys know. I did run to Ulta. I was just kind of rushing around, so I didn't vlog, but I did run to Ulta because I needed some more variety of lashes, a couple things, so I did that. And the trials, usually when
in
I
2 miles
trials, the
take
money that 51
toward County Highway 97 and Nichols Road.
I don't know if you can hear that, but yeah, usually the money that I make from the trial is basically just paying me back for whatever I bought for the trial. I will have a little bit of change left back, but nothing like nothing major. But hopefully she books me for her wedding, because that'll just be profit. But yeah, anyway, I'm gonna go and I'll let you guys know how it turns out. I have therapy at 3 and my trial's at 1, so I'm hoping to be done in enough time to get the therapy on time, but we'll see what happens. But anyway, I will see you guys after the makeup trial. Hey guys, so sorry for the ugly angle, but I just left my trial. My battery's gonna die, so I just wanted to check in real quick. I'm actually on my way straight to therapy, so I'm glad I'll be able to make that on time. But basically, the bride hired me, and she gave me a tip, which I don't usually get tips. I usually just pay whatever rate that I ask for. But she loved it. She hugged me. She told me she's gonna, that, you know, she wants me to do her wedding makeup. And also, she has a party in June. She thinks it might be her bridal shower, but she's not sure. And she's gonna call me for that too. So I'm very happy. I was really nervous, but it turned out really nice. And I'm really, 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 really happy with it. So anyway, I'm gonna go to therapy, and then I'll check in with you guys probably later today. We'll see.
When is it gonna be his birthday?
I want to bite it.
I know. Let's let him bite a piece.
I know,
I did. I was going to give it to him. Mm. Mm.
So good.
Not really like it.
It tastes funny. I like, it doesn't have a flavor to me. I like the soup part of it.
Hey guys, so it is Thursday evening, like dinner. Mm-hmm. Give that to me and go lay down right now. Find something to watch that you can share that you both will be happy with. Now, Jace. Yes, dinner is already taken care of. I have to clean it up still here, but I didn't vlog today. It's just been a crazy day, but I'm just so happy right now because, oh, you want to say hi, guys? Hi, guys. I'm so happy because I just got a package in the mail.
Bobby!
Mommy. And this must be my anniversary gift. Our anniversary is June 5th, and it's gonna be 11 years. And look what I just got in the mail. Yes, I wanted this for so long, you guys. I had a MacBook back in the day, but I got the MacBook. Oh, I thought she was pulling it off the table. I got the MacBook Pro, which will be good for editing and whatnot. Oh. I was so happy. Like, my cousin brought down the package, and when I opened it, I was like practically screaming with joy. Like, I was just so happy. But Jason's on his way home. So excited about this. Like, I'm so excited. Like, I don't even want to turn it on. I didn't even want to rip off the plastic, but I did. I already took off the plastic from it. But this is the MacBook Pro, and I think it's 13 and a half inches or something. I don't know where the... I know it says it somewhere. Oh, 13.3 inch. So, oh, I'm so excited. I'm gonna charge this bad boy up and see. DC and Jace are actually laying in bed. They're watching TV, but they are. Thank you. They were giving me a hard time today, so I told them they had to go to bed early. So I'm sure they're not going to go to sleep early, but they're like in their beds for the night, basically. It's like 6:30. Their bedtime's usually 8. So they're going to watch a show and go to bed.
Who is this?
DC, where are you supposed to be?
Yes.
It's time for bed. So. Hey guys. It is about to be 1 o'clock on Friday. I've been cooking pretty much all morning. Tomorrow is my cousin's like wedding celebration. I feel like I might have spoken about this, but he's in the army, so he got married already, like when he was here on his last time he came for a couple of days, he got married then. And tomorrow we're having like a party, not like a formal wedding or anything, just like a party. So my aunt asked me to help like cook, so I'll show you what I made. I didn't vlog, so I was trying to go quickly while Jordan was still sleeping. She usually wakes up around 10:30. She woke up at 10:30 today, so I was almost done. I was like well underway with what I was doing. I'm trying to open this thing. But. Okay, so this is what I made. I just made some like Spanish chicken stew. You see how big this was? I had to make it in 3 batches because I didn't have a pot, you know, this big. So I just used those. There's 2 pots there. I used this big one twice, and then there's like a smaller one. So 3 pots, 3 batches. And then I also made sausage and peppers. I seared it up here first, and then I just chopped up the peppers and everything. Chopped up the sausages and put this together. So looks good. I think it's about done. I didn't like on the stove when I was searing it. I just browned it. Then I took it off, chopped up the sausage and stuck it in so it wasn't cooked thoroughly. So it's been in the oven for like, I don't know, 20 minutes. I left it in the oven while I went to grab some coffee from Dunkin' Donuts, which is about 10 minutes away. So 10 minutes there and back. I'll leave this in for a little bit longer, but it looks good. I did plan on going grocery shopping, but now I'm not going to have the time. Cooking took a little bit longer than I hoped because I have to pick up the kids early from school because they have dental appointments. They have like their checkups, 6-month checkups. And they didn't have another appointment for like a while, and it was like 8:30 in the morning. So I just decided to pull them out a little bit early from school and like just get it over with before, you know, everyone is going for their dental exams because they need it for like school or whatever. So that, and then I have to get a car inspection, but I can't go till after 3. That's when they do it. I'm hoping that we pass. I don't know. Car's been giving us some trouble, so I don't know what's going on with that. But and then we'll see what happens after the car inspection, if I go grocery shopping or like what I decide to do. My family is over my other cousin's house, who's down the street. She has a really big backyard. That's where the party's gonna be. They're decorating over there, so I'll see if I have time to stop in and help, but I'm having a really busy day today. It's 1 o'clock and I have to be at Jace's school in 45 minutes, so I'm not even gonna bother doing anything with myself. I'm probably just going to do a quick cleanup. Jordan is over by my cousin's house. My uncle just took her over there. So I'm going to do a quick cleanup. Here's my coffee here. And what's the matter, Karma? You have water? You don't have any water? Quick cleanup and then pick up Jordy, pick up the kids, and get this going. Hey guys, we're back home. We went grocery shopping. My camera died, so I couldn't show you guys. Oh, and we went to the car place and failed the inspection. I'm not surprised. So I have to bring it to the shop on Monday. But I'm cooking again right now. I just have some chicken tenderloins in like a sauce, barbecue kind of sauce. I have some water boiling for some penne. Have some meatballs in like spaghetti sauce in the oven. And then I'm making burgers for dinner tonight. So my aunt is busy over decorating the tent. They have a tent and everything, so I figured I would just, since I can't help over there, Jordan is taking a nap right now, I will just continue cooking since I'm home anyway. So anyway, that's what's going on right now. I'm gonna pop this in the oven. I think I should cover it. Maybe should I add water or something? Probably not, right? I'm gonna cover that and add that to the oven. And I have DC and Jace up here watching TV so I can keep a close eye on them, because usually I get into mischief when I just leave them downstairs. So that's what's going on.
Take it out of that one. Give it to me. Put it over here. I mean, in this bag.
Hey. guys. I'm here with my friend, Nalani, and Angelina. If you didn't... What? Did you say you're eating grass? Oh! It looked like you said she was eating grass. Because I heard grass, but not grass. What was I going to say? If you didn't see our vlog, not our, but, you know, my family vlog. My family, not...
Racist.
Yesterday, I don't know my mom vlogs, but she probably told you, but I don't know. But yesterday, Jace has 2 cavities. I have 0 this time. I am so happy. And then I still need braces to this dang tooth. See that tooth is crooked? We almost banged heads.
So we're at the party.
She's not even talking. Not too close. Nalani.
Oh, it's my favorite. Bird.
I'm out.
Hey guys, today is Sunday evening. Haven't had a vlog up all week, but I'm trying out this weekly vlog thing, so I'm going to edit it all tomorrow and try to, oh, it's dead? You can't eat a dead something, right? Because you don't know? Anyway, Jason's watching Naked and Afraid. But I'm gonna try to edit down the vlog tomorrow and see, like, what I got. I just vlogged randomly whenever I remembered to vlog. But yeah, I get a notification of it was a good weekend. Jason and I had a really good night, and today was fun too. We just went to a couple of stores, went to furniture stores and things like that, just looking at things for houses, trying to keep us pumped and, like, you know, I don't know, I feel like just having positive energy and thoughts and vibes when it comes to, like, moving and, like, getting our own space and stuff like that. Not that anything's, like, in the works or anything's happening, like, immediately, but just, you know, looking, basically. It was fun. But I wanted to use my new laptop to edit the vlog, but I had to upload all the footage off my camera so that I had more storage. And I didn't have time to, like, try to figure out how to do it on the MacBook. I was kind of in a rush last night when I went to do it. So I know how to do it on my HP really fast. So that's what I just did. So, on both sides. So that's what I did. And next vlog, hopefully, I'll edit on the MacBook. So we'll see how that goes. But Jason is making us some cream cheese bagels. So I contributed to, did I tell you what it was for? My cousin, you know, got married, we're having a celebration, and I was cooking. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I told you. So that's how I contributed. And after the party, a lot of the food came to our house. And today, I guess my aunt went through the food and was, like, distributing amongst the family, like, that doesn't live here, like, other family, cousins and stuff. And when Jay and I got back, we looked to see what was left, and there was hardly, it was just, she just kept some rice and, like, chicken devon and beans. That's it. Like, most of the food she gave away. So we're just making cream cheese bagels because we were kind of counting on all that. Like, there was a lot of food, so we thought, like, we'd have at least one complete meal, but there wasn't. So, I don't know. Maybe I go to the store tomorrow to get some meat or whatever, get some groceries. But anyways, I will let you guys see Jay when he's done, and then we'll say goodnight. Caught you off guard. They haven't seen you, so I'm letting them say hi. Man, a few words, I guess, huh? Hashtag Heineken? Hashtag Heineken?
Of course, you know, all day, every day. I always keep it right next to me. My laughing man.
Big bottle there. Mm-hmm. Oh, you had a good weekend, honey? Exhausted. But, oh, look how long my hair is getting, guys.
It's in a high ponytail. Anyway, I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. Unless you have anything to say.
All I can say is good night. That's about it.
You are so absent in our damn vlogs, honey.
Because I'm so busy.
Oh, hi to DC's friend. I didn't catch your name, did you?
No.
I have to ask DC what your name is again. I forgot. Well, we met you at Ryan's party. So, hi to you.
Hi.
Thanks for subscribing. And, yes. I hope you like seeing yourself in this vlog. Because she's going to be in this vlog. Because it's a DC vlog. So, yeah. Anyways, that wraps up this week, you guys. I don't know how long this vlog is going to be, but it's probably going to be long. So, I hope you like it. Let me know in the comment section. And we will see you guys next week. Right, honey?
Yes.
Bye.
Sang us to sleep right now.